5 days of intense and compelling canoe slalom action at London 2012 certainly brought us its fair share of unforgettable moments, watched by a sizeable and enthusiastic crowd. The new Lee Valley Whitewater Centre proved to be a fast, fair, but above all testing venue for the world's best paddlers. And one where the Slovakian stranglehold in Beijing 4 years earlier was brought to an emphatic end. As one two-time Olympic champion, Michael Martikan, was forced to settle for bronze this time around, another made a triumphant return to top spot on the podium. France's Tony Estanguet had won the men's C1 canoe singles class in 2000 and 2004. And 8 years on from last tasting gold medal glory, the 34-year-old did it again.
It's so hard and so difficult to touch it, and you never know what will happen in this sport. It's really hard. Even if you feel good on the water, you can go out so easily to the line. So I am really satisfied of the issue and the final result for sure. And now I can really appreciate this kind of moment.
But French success wasn't confined to Estanguet. Emily Fair was considered something of an outsider in the women's K1 kayak single, but the 29-year-old also put together a fearless, breathtaking run to claim the gold. The future of the sport also appears in safe hands, with 18-year-old Australian Jessica Fox taking silver, and 16-year-old Brazilian Ana Satilla also lighting up the competition, as she narrowly missed out on qualifying for the latter stages. Amid huge expectation from the home crowd, Great Britain's Etienne Stott and Tim Bailey won the men's C2 canoe double in dramatic circumstances. The 33-year-olds were first up in the final and put down a marker that no other pair could match. That included three-time defending Olympic champions Pavel and Peter Hoshorner of Slovakia, who had to make do with the bronze, as well as their own teammates David Florence and Richard Hounslow, who ended up with the silver. But all four British paddlers and their coaches certainly celebrated in style, as Stott and first of all Bailey explained.
Desperate for us to finish first and second, but really we'd rather finish first, and it was so close in the end, you don't know whether to, well, that's it, cheer on or like slow down a little, but keep going
and
real quick.
And guys are as part of this gold, as you know, gold and silver, we are pushed each other so hard, you know, we wouldn't be here without them, and I don't think they would be without us.
Those emotional, spectacular scenes were more than matched, though, by Italy's Daniele Molmenti. Just like Stott, Bailey and Estanguet, the reigning European champion put a disappointing Beijing 2008 firmly behind him, as the 28-year-old was crowned Olympic champion in the men's K1 kayak single on his 28th birthday. And we were left in very little doubt as to just how much that achievement meant to him.